Hey, welcome back to Blaupalooza. Last time I had to fight that undead king multiple times just for the game to unlock the path to proceed. Now we've unlocked the portal to the town, we've got all these pieces of the amulet. Let's play some. Let's put this one right here. No. I have to pick my thing first. I have nothing that can defeat it. Oops. I should have put mine. No, of course. I don't know what that star means, but I think I'm gonna lose this round. There's that. Okie dokie. So he puts that one there. Let's put that one there. Of course, I'm gonna go on and do this. I'll do that there. Dang. He still wins. Cool. Anyway. Oh wait. Duh, we have lots of money. Right. 1800. And buy the rare card. Double twin. Oh wait, no, that dead king. Nah, what do I need? There we go. Stocked up on some provisions. Actually, I'd be able to beat him now. I don't know, I'm just wasting time, I guess. Put this one down here. Oh wow. I actually don't have anything. Yay, I stink at this game. Yep. I'm not very good with the strategy in that game. It's like tic-tac-toe, but you can take over the person so you have a higher number. Then again, it also depends on how much, what cards you have in your hand. Now I have the whole amulet. Connections Black Citadel. Magic heals. I need more than characters, I feel like. This is that I'm just probably feeling greedy. I Magic crystal. I got that piranha plant. Okay. I went the wrong way. Yay. That guy out. Wait. He's attacking. He's attacking. Coughing! Die already, you stupid frog. Her magic increases, sweet. Almost got through this. The Dark Citadel. It had an area of attack. One out. At least I don't have points in this. Spells as I want to. Good. I almost thought I was gonna have enough random encounter at the very beginning. What is this? So, this is you. You are the evil that's been ravaging my hometown. Just call me Zephyros. You have come a long way to find me. All of your efforts are in vain. Your ridiculous power is nothing compared to mine. I'll prove it to you right now. Unless I had more party members. Everybody, attack him. Healing. Bam. I sound like I'm just out of it. Did I beat him? That's enough. I'm tired of playing with you. Are you gonna run? Are you serious? Aren't these like, you know... Was I supposed to do some grinding before this? Is this the ending that happens if... Thank you. Always there for me. Always there to protect me. Always there to fight with me. Please promise me you will fight on. Please give us back our green land. I'll be watching over you. Baba Moot. I feel like this is a game full of copyright infringements. Am I wrong? Guess that makes some sense. Better heal myself. That's a crappy turn of events. Lose my one party member. Yeah. must keep missing. I guess I'll end this episode here. See you all next time on Blaupalooza. Till then, y'all have a good one. Bye.